City police were called to an unusual job this morning when a 23-year-old man allegedly began smashing car windows along Margaret Street. He was still there when police arrived and was promptly arrested. But not before two cars suffered significant damage. The Doolandella man was charged with willful damage as well as assault for allegedly threatening a passerby.